Fell racing has been going on for centuries up here in the lakes. And it really started with the shepherds that needed to be keeping up with their dogs up on the fell when they were gathering. When all those shepherds would come together for shepherds' meets, there would often be a fell race to see who was the shepherd who, with the strongest legs, could get to the top of the hill first. And since those shepherds' meets, there's been fell races ever since. Well, I've been running probably in races since I was 8. In fact, I remember the first race because I slashed my knee and had 3 stitches by the time I got to the end of it. By about 13, I was running for the county for Cumbria. Things started to get a bit more sort of serious, but it's always been an amateur sport, even though the level of fitness is probably that of a professional. Probably the biggest difference between road running and fell running is the terrain underfoot and also the steepness of the climbs and the descents. So obviously we've got rocky terrain. Sometimes you're on slates, sometimes you're just through the bracken. So it's very uneven, the ground, and then the steepness, you're running straight up a mountain really. It's just that changing light and the changing moods of the fells that are just so special about running in the Lake District. It's just a cracking place to be. So at this time of year, you've got all the bracken turning colour to the ochres and to the browns. The leaves are falling. And then by winter, there's snow on the fells and the whole type of running is quite different. I think everyone responds to a sense of achievement, and in fell running there's plenty to be had. You get to the top of the mountain, you've worked really, really hard, your heart rate's up and you're sweating, and you reach the top, you get that spectacular, spectacular view before you descend like a rocket to the bottom, and it's a really good feeling. When you're running out in the fells and you're on your own and you've just got the whole place to yourself, you've got that sense of solitude, you're free to think what you like. For me, that's the essence of fell running.